Well, as the snow begins to thaw, Camp Ripley will begin their spring and summertime training for military readiness. Brigadier General Lowell Cruz spoke at the Baxter City Council meeting this past week to update the public on what they can expect from their military neighbors. The 53,000-acre facility will host artillery units in the months of May and July, and residents occasionally will hear loud noises coming from the base. Residents can also expect to see smoke during May as they begin controlled burns to clear dead foliage while there is still snow on the ground.
My mission at Camp Ripley hasn't changed. It's still to provide the best training resources we can for your nation's military, and doing that while being the best neighbor I can. And we understand that at times we are noisy and we produce some dust and other, you know, things that are aggravating in the community, but my job is to get out and talk a little bit about that and try to maintain the best kind of support network we can for that.
It was also announced the Air Force will be partnering with the base in May to participate in parachute jumps, so no need to worry if you see people falling from the sky.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.